What do you think is the most difficult announcement ever? Ever. You think it's getting, you think it's to discover every single biome in the game. You think it's killing all the monsters. You even think that it's killing two phantoms with piercing ill. You think getting Diamond Domo. Well, if you think that, it's just your opinion. But this is probably a fact. The hardest advancement to get in Minecraft is how did we get here? So, let's begin. First up, have a power beacon made out of a mineral. I recommend using iron blocks, unless you're crazy and want to use netherite blocks, but I don't recommend that because of how rare it is. Because of the rarity. So, make sure you have, and then choose haste. Next up is kind of simple. Damage yourself by falling. I recommend crouching, and that will lower your health bar a bunch. Then, after doing a couple jumps, now you'll catch an Elder Guardian in a cage. Make sure you stay quite far away of it so it doesn't shoot you. And it will give you mining fatigue. Which will slow you down quite a bit. I don't recommend going into the cage, otherwise it'll probably kill you. Next up, dive underneath and plant a wither rose. After that, it is quite simple. Make yourself invisible. Have night vision and give yourself all the potions you could possibly have. Spawn a shulker in and it'll try to hit you with levitation. Make sure it keeps hitting you. Make sure your hunger bar is going down. don't die. Oh, and don't die. As long as you don't die and have your hunger bar quite low, be granted with how did we get here? You'll be granted with the effect how did we get here, which will give you 1,000 XP and you will have 26 levels. You will probably have a furious cocktail as well, which will give you some extra levels, but not as many. That is it. That's how you get the hardest advancement in the game. Don't forget to subscribe. My name is Emily's from the NFL, and I'll see you in the next